close, so why you wanna touch us? Cause my team is so hard. My team is legit. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is. Now get it.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. There's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with the Dallas Cowboys. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. On first and 10, Prescott. And he hits Jason Witten, the tight end. Get this one across the 35. A good start offensively. 15 yards on the game's initial play. Now the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. From the 44, Prescott, and this is caught by Witten, the tight end. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. Prescott on first down, and he'll hit the slant route. That's caught by Cooper. And he'll be down at the 46. Well, they go from one 46 to the other on a pickup of 8. Throwing again on second down. Prescott, and that's Elliott, complete. They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all, and now they're looking at third down here. They'll try and run for it with Elliott. Room here to run, and he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. Give him 15 there, and the Cowboys have a first. Prescott looks to throw on first. If you make the stop there, maybe you hold him to 3 on this opening drive. They didn't get the stop.
Yeah, new set of downs now. Now you're worried about, just as you pointed out, not just giving up 3, possibly giving up 6. Let's see what they decide to do here, because they've got to change up what they have been doing. It hasn't been working.
And he'll get 4 there, down to about the 12-yard line. To throw on second and 6. Prescott looking for Cooper, and it's intercepted. Picked off down near the 5. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts. Check back. They'll run for the first time with Mark Ingram. And he will take this up to about the 8-yard line. DeMarcus Lawrence in on the tackle.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving laterally, creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
They run. It's Mark Ingram. And he'll take this one up to about the 13. Call it a gain of 5 that time, and they'll be left with a 3rd and about 4.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
From the gun on third down, Jackson flush to his right. And the throw there going to be incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
On is the punter, Cook, who sends it away. A big kick there. We'll call it 56 yards on the punt. And the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Now they were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back, and it's still 0-0.
And because of that, you know what the thought process is? Interception. What interception? It didn't really happen because they gave up no points. So go back on the attack. Go back and run the offense you believe will be successful. Find your playmakers and give them the football.
Looking to throw. Prescott into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Marlon Humphrey. The Red Sea parts, and there he goes. And he will score. Touchdown, Baltimore.
That was an interception, but on the field, the guys who are picking it off, they're not saying that. What word are they using? It's Oski. And that means catch the ball and go the other way.
That's your vernacular. I've never heard anybody say Oski.
Ask around. They'll tell you.
Tucker with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone. And he's going to be taken down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic Oath. First, do no harm. And right now they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. A big run that time by Elliott. Give him 42 yards on the ground. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Elliott on first down, going to get this back to the line of scrimmage, but that's it. Tavon Young in on the tackle. Throwing on second down. Prescott completes it to Jason Witten. And he's going to get 7 out of this before being taken down at the 27. Third and short yardage, Prescott. And he'll have his man. That's Cooper. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens' 12-yard line. A first down carry by Elliott. And he'll be dropped at about the 11 after only a yard. On second down now. It's Elliott, and he'll take this one inside the 10, down to the 8. A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes. The Ravens bring out an extra defensive back here on third. Prescott from the gun. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Good positioning, and it's picked off. Cooper was the target there. Well, partner, let's put a bow on the Super Bowl for Kansas City. What a comeback win. Yet another come-from-behind victory for Patrick Mahomes and company. An absolute heartbreak for San Francisco.
Didn't Madden predict Kansas City would win the game?
Yes, 35-31, I believe they predicted.
I felt like most of the predictions I saw had the game in the 30s, so a little bit lower scoring than we expected. But a lot of fireworks down the stretch, all by Kansas City. But how about San Francisco? Had the lead in the ball, under 12 minutes to go, and held Kansas City to 10 points through three quarters. And somehow, they're winging their way back to San Francisco, trying to understand how they lost that game.
Yeah, not only did Kansas City win it, but they end up winning it by 11 points. They didn't see that coming at all. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando, and he'll have our EA Sports halftime report. On third and one, Jackson. Roberts got it. And he's able to get it to the 33. Good enough for a first down. Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to extend the drive. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Ingram. And he'll be limited to a short gain up to about the 34-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. Catches made by Marquise Brown. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 45-yard line. Six, and it'll be second down. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. Now Justin Tucker. He has hit from 61 in his career, so he has the leg for this. This will be from 56 yards out. And his kick is good. He got every bit of that one as it's good from 56 yards out. So a big play before the end of the half to get him into this spot, and they cash in with 3.
How about the 1-2 to the solar plexus on that one? The big play, the field goal, not much time left on the clock. That's the way to go into the half.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Time here for likely one play, then off to the locker room, and they're going to have some adjustments to make.
They certainly will, and I think a lot of people are thinking to themselves, all right, take the knee, get out of here, regroup. But how will the head coach and his staff approach halftime? Will it be angry? Will it be clinical? Will they be calm? Will they just let it all out? Who knows? I'd love to be a fly on the wall for this one, though.
And how about this one out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. The Ravens ready to receive it. And they've got the lead as well as we resume play in the second half. So they touched it before it went 10, and that's obviously not going to help their comeback bid here in the fourth.
No, not at all. And they're trying to get something going after one there. But you've got to give yourself a chance. Let it go 10 before you touch it.
Come on. Check four.
Here's Ingram. And tough sledding. He'll get maybe a yard. Stop short of the 35.
Tough first half for him, unable to put up the numbers he's used to producing. But with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Check 55, Mike. Here we go. Check 55 to Mike.
Check. On second and 9, Jackson. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. Brings up third down.
Mike 55!
Go.
Go. Hey, check Mike. Watch 55.
Here we go.
Here's Jackson on third and long. Flushed out right. He's going to run, but he's got a long way to go. Give him 8 yards that time on the scramble, and now fourth down.
I thought he did a pretty good job there to get back what he could, but let's face it, that sack on second down, talk about throwing a wrench into the works. He certainly did.
Yeah, he did everything he could there trying to pick up some positive yardage, and he did, but not enough. And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt. These kickers now, it's like we take them for granted. Kicks like that used to be such a big deal, and now you just expect them to make it.
Yeah, you're exactly right, and we shouldn't take them for granted, but I have a theory about it. You want to hear it?
Yep.
They are more athletic now than ever before. Talk about kickers. Trace their backgrounds, trace their histories. You'll find that they were big-time athletes all along, but their kicking was so prevalent that we made them specialists.
Well, and now those 50-plus yarders seem easy for some reason. So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Now a throw right side taken in here to start this drive. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. First play of the drive, a success, 19 yards. Now the first play of the drive there is incomplete. Amari Cooper, the intended target, but it'll be second down. With that incompletion, a chance to mention the awards. Now with the season over, Lamar Jackson, as we speculated, he's the MVP, Coach of the Year, John Harbaugh, Lamar's coach. Michael Thomas, Stephon Gilmore, Offensive and Defensive Players of the Year, Offensive and Defensive Rookies of the Year. That went to Kyler Murray and Nick Bosa. And the Comeback Player of the Year, Charles Ryan Tannehill, no surprise there.
Not to mention the number one award that the NFL gives out, the one that they give the most, the credence isn't the right word, the most attention to, and the one that they want trumpeted the most. That's the Walter Payton Man of the Year, because that represents the totality of a player in the NFL, not just what they do on the field.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by Tavon Young. And they have the football and will take over at the 24-yard line.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively of getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out, okay, where's he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you've got a decent chance of coming away with the football.
Check 26, check 26.
They'll run with Ingram here to begin the drive. And it's been like this all night long. Nowhere to run as they stop it.
Nigga, I see this. Look at, look. Ah, he was going down for it. You seen that? Hey, the Ravens are good at that shit. The dude is an X-Factor, so he grabs it. Winner.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11.
Blue Dan. Watch the ship. Hey, watch the ship. Okay. Hmm. 55, my guy, 55.
From the gun, Jackson. Forced out to his left. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs, able to improvise and get the first. Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10. Now it's Ingram. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 45. Just what you want on a first down run, call it 8 yards, and it's second and 2. Ingram again. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. 7 yards there and a first down.
And the Baltimore first down. First and 10 at the 49-yard line.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 49-yard line. So a jump there defensively.
And it's a killer. Watch the football. Don't move across the line of scrimmage until the ball moves.
This is Ingram, and he'll be brought down at about the 42. Tackle there by Leighton Vander Esch. On second down, Ingram. And he's going to have to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the line. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and that'll make it third down. Jackson from the shotgun. He gets it to Brown. Complete. And he's going to have the first down yardage to the 35. 7 yards on the quick slant and a first down. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. A handoff. It's Mark Ingram. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and 3. Starting to become a tough spot for this defense. You're down fourth quarter, looking a little fatigued maybe on that side of the ball.
Partner, we've seen this before, haven't we? Because every coach we've ever talked to says body language is important. And now you're seeing guys with their hands on their hips, they're bent over, hands on their knees. And the offensive guys are just saying, let's just keep running it at them. We've got them now.
They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a first down. This is Ingram on first and 10. They'll be brought down at the 21 after a pickup of 4.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. And the scoreboard on their side, they're just looking to melt away these final couple of minutes and put this one in the left-hand column. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It'll wind up being a loss of 2. And all of a sudden here, it's third down.
Here we go, D. Tight end's Ringo. Tight end's on the Ringo. Tight end's on the Ringo.
Another carry for the workhorse tonight, Ingram. And he's going to get this to about the 20, but that is well short of what he needed. 3 yards won't be enough here as that'll bring up fourth down.
A gain of 3. It's fourth down.
So now the field goal unit trots out there for the third time tonight. From the left hash, this from 37. Tucker's kick is good. And that's going to make this a 16-0 ball game. So they settle for just the 3, but clearly right now anything helps trying to salt this one away in the fourth.
Without a doubt, obviously a touchdown probably would have been the final nail to finish this thing off, but they still ate up time, got points. So while it's not mission accomplished, it's darn close.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And you're still in this game. I mean, yeah, you haven't scored. Offense obviously has struggled, but you're only 2 scores down, so all. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off by the Pro Bowler, Marcus Peters. And he will bring this back. It's a pick 6 and a Raven touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And let's face it, this drive is not going to have any bearing on this game, but it's kind of important for one reason, isn't it?
It certainly is. You got to get points. And okay, all right, I'm being facetious here. But you get points, you feel a little bit better about yourself as you move on to the next one.
Give him nine there on the first down completion.
Let's just break this down and make it pretty simple. Key to the drag route, letting the play develop, finding the hole in the defense, and giving your athlete, yes, athlete, a chance to make something happen once he has the ball in his hands.
And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth. On third and one, here's Prescott. And that is incomplete. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden a secondary. They feel good about what's going on, and they just play better and better.
And no move to get the offense off the field. They'll stay put on fourth and one. Prescott to throw on third. Complete to Jason Witten. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Now, no reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete. Randall Cobb, the intended receiver, and it's second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. And again, it's Prescott. He's going to let it fly. This is caught inside the 15. Touchdown, Cowboys. Amari Cooper, 46 yards. And the Cowboys cut into that lead. So they will get on the scoreboard here. Give them credit for that. Too little, too late, but no zero. Oh, you're going slow clap on me.
Not very nice, is it?
No, but they haven't been very nice on offense. It's been a struggle. Prescott yet again. He's got it. So they convert to two. That keeps their slim hopes alive as we're back to a two-score game. So time definitely not in their favor. Down two scores, but they'll try the onside kick. And who's got it? I think the Ravens do. Yes. And they're going to win this football game. They knew they needed a miracle. They had to have that onside kick. They didn't get it.
Well, as we knew, even before they put the toe to the leather on that one, their chances of getting that done, slim and none. And I do believe we saw Slim just leave the door, didn't we?
We did indeed. I think we're down to none. Here's a run on first down that won't even get back to the line of scrimmage. He will lose a yard, second and 11. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Again, they'll run with Ingram. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47. Now the defense will burn their third and final timeout.